here we go. Time to cause death and destruction on a grand scale. What do I mean by that? I mean shell our own guys. Hey, I'm in the wrong battery. I need to go to the other battery. Wait a minute. I'm thinking of Miller's cornfield. Miller's cornfield, they have a gun here, and the other set's there. Oops, wrong side again. This side. Audio sounds really cool. Yeah, I don't think it's very far. Ready, 5 minutes in. Yes, I'm gonna load every single cannon. too far. Too high. Oops, I go the wrong way. I think it's approximately 700 BTS. Artillery fire inbound. Could use some directing if possible. Okay, I guess we decided to take the point early. That's an awesome name. That's not me. I'm getting ready to send one, though. On the way. Hey, there's smoke there. Which tree? By the Reb artillery, you should be able to. What do you mean, never mind? That was us. Yeah, without binoculars, it's really hard to tell till the end of the map. I think that was too high and not long enough. Did I not swab this? Blast. Way too far, but doesn't matter. There we go. That was weird. Belligerent bastard is killing everyone. Especially HD guys. 500, some 600. No worries. Plastic mouse. I need to get a new mouse. Well, I need to get a new mouse and keyboard. I've had this for a couple years and a couple moves. Try this. I had no idea if that turret shell just did something or if it was nicely timed. Probably gotta hit the rest of the team. Finally get a hit and the rest of the team. Oh well. Wrong way, wrong way.
Yo, Paradox, should we be like working together?
We can. I mean, I have no idea. I'm just putting rounds down range and hoping I don't hit any friendlies. But yeah, if you want to. So I got all three of these 3 inches loaded. Let me just aim and shoot this off real quick.
Out.
Thank you. Let's roll this up a little bit. That should be good. You familiar with aiming and shooting?
Slightly, I think.
Okay, I mean, if you want to go for it, go for it.
Elevated at all?
I think roughly, I think the yardage is about 560. I'm not quite sure of the elevation number. Yeah, around 500 to 600-ish.
Five seventies.
Sure. Maybe 550.
You want case, right?
Sure. I mean, right now I'm just using all the ammunition, just sending it down range.
Can I spawn as officer and like binoculars or?
Yeah, if you want to, go for it.
I'm asking this because I'm not like experienced.
Well, I mean, as long as we have someone who can say too far, too short, we'd be good. Yeah, okay.
So you said, oh.
Ye try 550.
Got 545, that good?
Yep. And the general ballpark is always good.
Holy
whoa! I don't think their artillery likes us.
Alright, well, we don't like them either. Let's fucking...
Yeah.
Alright, I'll respond as officer.
Gabby. Interesting, Spectre.
Back.
Sweet.
Right.
Oh, I gotta go get a shell. Whoops.
Set the aim. So you said it was about 545, 550?
Yeah, that last one. I think it was just slightly high because it was an airburst. So right, I'm not sure if that, I'm not sure if it was over the point or if it was, too high to cause any damage.
Sorry, up it a little bit.
Gotcha.
534. Try 534.
Yep.
Crosshair seems right.
Okay. Let me know when you're ready.
Alright, I'm ready.
Sending it.
Be honest, my binoculars were out of focus. That's right?
So use your mouse wheel to change the focus.
That's what I thought. Okay, there we go.
Yep.
Oh, I got a clear view of them. Alright. Like, one notch left of southward. No, wait, about one notch. They're on that big hill over there. I gotta mute my Discord chat.
Gotcha.
I could ask them for a...
the south. There.
Alright, I think I gotta charge.
Okay, one took left to south. And let's see. 515 yards. Let's see how this goes. Ready when you are.
Alright, send it.
On the way.
That was actually a really good shot, but it was, you were a little too left.
Gotcha.
A little bit to the right, and maybe a little more up. A little. That was actually a really, like, on-target shot, though. That got my field of view.
Sweet.
Fun.
Okay, let me go get a case.
Got a perfect little perch here to...
Mm-hmm. Okay, so that last one is about 515 yardage. So I think we still need to move it a little to the right then.
Gotta let the trail spike a little bit, but
yep.
Slightly to the right.
Okay.
A little check. Yep, that's good.
Sweet. I'll put it at 520 and we'll see what happens. Or close to 520. Okay, ready. Sending. Yep.
Up, we're like right almost up there. Up a little bit more, and then to the right. I think we've got to move to the right like a little.
Gotcha.
Up more, right more. Not too like a little, just like a medium.
Hey.
Hey.
You boys don't mind, I'm gonna take my own cannon.
Go for it. Well, we're using this one on the left.
Yeah,
if you want either of these other 2 3-inches, they're both loaded already. You just gotta aim them.
Awesome. Yep, I got it. Oh, they're already loaded. Nice.
Thought of everything. But see, I can spot you if you want.
You can't. You are an officer. I cannot see the rocks from here.
So what's the elevation set at right now?
Oh, are those the rocks to the south? I do not know.
At the south, we're on a hill. The enemy, I'm pretty sure.
Okay, I hope that's the enemy, because
yeah,
I'm going to
explode. Yeah, that's the enemy. They're facing forward.
Okay, we're ready to try again on this gun. Yep, 5:30, moved slightly to the right, ready to go.
Alright, gun 2 ready? I hope so, at least.
Wait for gun 1 to fire.
Ascending. Or at least I was. It broke. Okay, on the way.
Dude, that was on point, just a little bit more upwards.
Alright, sending, I'm aiming at the hill to the south.
Gotcha.
Dude, send it.
I hope. No TKs. I put a long fuse on there.
There we go. I think yours is a little bit to the left, so you gotta move it up to the right.
Yeah, I'm telling you, I cannot see anything.
Yeah, move to the right. Gun 1, that was a good shot. Oh, their enemy's relocating. Brains. Fuck.
Gadget.
Yeah, a little bit short. That's what we saw. Alright. Alright, we got to relocate. They're moving much more right now. So, let me give you a direction. High concentration. Oh, fuck. My concentration of them is...
Are they on point?
Pretty much scattered all over except where we just fired. So like more to the right more. Any more to the right, really. But yeah, gun one, you gotta aim just up a little bit more, and that was it. That was really good.
Gotcha. So, 540 then.
I see the Yanks now. I just gotta pull up McKinnon. I mean, not Yanks, so I'm just playing Confederates.
Yeah, no worries.
There's a high concentration of them, about one notch south, and, slightly to the right of that. It's hard to, like, say, like, in front of the trees.
Yeah, I see what you're talking about. I need to see what I'm shooting at.
Okay, I got the same slightly right of that tree, or just slightly right of the point, and at 5:40, ready to go.
Alright.
Wait, how about we both shoot at the same time? Because yep. I'm also aiming at the same spot.
If we both shoot at the same time, I won't know whose thing, like, I have to correct. So we gotta shoot it in after the other.
Oh, it's alright. It makes it look cooler. Alright.
Yeah, but, like, we gotta know, like...
I'm ready.
We gotta know, like, whose thing we're...
So gotcha.
Don't shoot this one.
Yep. Sending one.
Oh, dude, you're doing really good. Just a little bit more upwards.
Gotcha.
Up. That was a bit short. Alright, pushing. Fire. Little short. You gotta put it up. Wave. Elevate your gun.
I know. I'm aiming higher.
You got the right. Gun one, 50 meters upwards.
Gotcha, 50 up.
That was both good shots. You just gotta aim a little up. Both of you guys gotta aim up more. Officer lead.
Okay, gun one ready, sighted 590.
Gun two ready.
Gun one
sending.
That one was a little high, but you still got the right aiming right. Just gotta lower it a little bit.
Gotcha.
Gun two, ready?
So drop to 570.
Hit him.
Nice.
Let me double check. Gun two. Is that a hit? The second shot? Gun two, you were a little short.
I can hear.
Oh yeah, sorry, I'm used to it. Very immersed right now, I'm having a lot of fun. Honestly, I'm nerding the fuck out because I have bonuses. Yeah.
Toaster, who to join artillery?
Good. Now there's an officer, but I'd like to join it because I played artillery with that one German guy from I don't know.
Yeah, alright, you can join me if you like. Sometimes me and Zach would love to have you.
Sometimes it's fun to just take a break from infantry.
Think about artillery, you can really play already whenever you want, so if you're not feeling like you, just play infantry.
Hesitant to play already, but it's a pretty, like, important role, whereas with infantry...
Well, artillery is hit and miss sometimes.
Literally. Quite literally.
Okay, gun run ready, 570.
Get into position.
Gun two ready, 590.
Make sure they have an... Oh, no, they have send it.
On the way.
That was it.
Nice.
All right, guns, you ready?
I'll take credit for that.
Little low.
So sorry, Natty.
Ouch.
Paradox, that was a good fucking hit on them.
Thanks.
I saw the blood splatter. It's different from regular,
Mm-hmm.
I think they really
I killed Natty.
Yeah, I saw that team kill.
Alright, they're moving more rightwards now. So... Oh shit, they're all spreading out. Fuck, they have brains and they're useless. God damn it. They just tried to shoot at us, but they failed horribly. Ah, damn it.
Wrong one.
They're spreading out more, there's not much to shoot at. That one hit really fucking scared them.
Yeah. Well, I mean, they went to last stand right after it went off, so...
Alright, they've concentrated more to the left. Now they are... Oh fuck, no, they're charging at us. God damn, not at us, but like they're charging forward. So...
In other words, hold your fire.
Yeah, hold your fire. Mm. They're one click... They're exactly one click left of south now. But they're much lower. They're out the hill.
Gotcha.
Directly one click left. Is it a click? Is it a notch?
Well, we're winning. We're winning the charge. We should not fire.
Mm-hmm. I mean, unless we want extra team kills.
Well, why not, though? Why not get some TKs? We'll be kind of fun.
Uh-huh.
You ask, I'm ready to fire.
Are those charging right? Are those friendlies charging right?
Yes.
I think so. Oh, nice. Yeah, that's friendly charging right.
So I mean, hey, I'm ready to shoot whenever you are. Right.
But hold your fire for now, because we could hit friendly.
Yeah, I'm aiming on the right.
I'm aiming just to the left of point.
If we lose the charge, let me know, so I'll blast them.
Well, I say we still shoot right before we cap the point just for the fun of it.
Yeah, I say we shoot right before we cap.
Mm-hmm. And cross our fingers they don't kill all the revs before that happens.
If I get banned, Paradox, you'll bring me back in, right?
I'm sorry?
If I get banned, you'll bring me back in.
We actually have team kill bans turned off, so we're all good.
Oh, all right.
Yeah, because I have a bad habit of accidentally locking out friendly units.
Alright, so we fire in about... Right before we...
And...
Right.
Now. That was nice. Mm-hmm. Well, my artillery shots are pretty close. Oh, those casualties are kind of nice too. I don't see private in front of my name.